Namaste. I'm Rosalie and this is a guided yoga nidra meditation created together with the Monroe Institute. This practice is designed to help you tap into expanded states of consciousness, sense subtle energies, and explore beyond the limits of the physical body. This special track includes Monroe Institute's neural entrainment technology called Monroe Sound Science. It uses techniques like binaural beats and phase modulation to gently guide your brain waves into specific states of consciousness that might otherwise take years of practice to achieve. The whole intention is to help you move even deeper and quicker into expanded states of awareness. You might imagine this as a great spiritual adventure. Allow yourself to drift along downstream, smoothly, effortlessly, being carried along by currents of light, energy, and sound. No pressure, no expectations. Be open to receive and experience whatever is most needed for you at this time. And even if you do not astral project, you will gain all the benefits of this ancient practice of yoga nidra, allowing your body and your mind to bathe in the medicine of deep rest. Let's begin. Take your time to get completely comfortable. Ideally, lying on your back, stretch your legs out and let your feet flop to the sides. Place your hands wherever they feel the most comfortable. Could you take up all the space around you? Imagine spreading yourself out, expanding as much as possible. Use any props you might need to feel warm and cozy. Perhaps a warm blanket on top of you, a pillow underneath your head or your knees, and maybe something to cover your eyes. And might you adjust your headphones if needed? You might imagine creating a little cocoon around you, a sacred space of pure comfort, where you feel safe, supported, and cradled by the surface beneath you. Allow yourself to sink back, to really land into the support beneath you. Throughout the practice, try to remain completely still. But if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. Now, let's take three big cleansing breaths. Inhaling through the nose. exhale through the mouth. And again. One more big inhale. Let it all go. Allow your lips to come together. And with every exhale, allow yourself to sink back even deeper. Let go of any sense of effort or doing. Nothing is required of you here. To simply dissolve as you drop into the realms of feeling, sensing, and listening. Might you release any sense of tightness or gripping in the forehead, around the eyes, the jaw, the whole body, letting go. And might you release any gripping in the mind, letting the mind be open, receptive. With every exhale, allowing any tension to drain from the body, sinking deeper and deeper into the support beneath you. Now might you drop the thinking mind down into the heart space, activating the heart energy, the sense of expansion, gratitude, and love. From this space, welcome your sankalpa, or heartfelt intention. You may be working with your own, or perhaps you might invite the phrase, I am a being of unlimited potential and activate my ability to explore beyond the limits of the physical body. Mentally repeating this 3 times now. I am a being of unlimited potential and activate my ability to explore beyond the limits of the physical body. Could you embrace the energy of the sankalpa with the whole of you, welcoming the seed of intent to be planted deep within your heart. Now, we will rotate our awareness, our energy, through different parts of the body. You might imagine this like a stream or current of light gliding gently from part to part. As I name each part of your body, could you bring all your energy, your attention there? You may like to imagine imprinting it with a little point of light, like a little star, activating that part, filling it with sensation, energy, light. Beginning at the very top of your head, could you gather all your awareness at the center of the crown of the head? To the center of the forehead, the mind's eye. To the right eye. The left eye. The right nostril. Sensing the flow of air in and out. To the left nostril. Sensing the flow of air. The right ear. And inside the right ear. Listening. The left ear. Inside the left ear. The tip of your tongue. The root of your tongue. The center of your throat. The center of your chest, your heart space, the right side of your chest, the right shoulder, elbow, wrist. Palm of your hands, the right thumb, the next finger, the middle finger, the ring finger, the little finger. Sensing all the fingertips of the right hand. Back to the palm. Wrist. Elbow. Shoulder. Right side of your chest. The waist. Hip. Knee. The ankle. The sole of your foot. right big toe, the next toe, and the next, and the next, and the little toe. Moving up to the top of your foot, the ankle, knee, hip, a sense of the whole right leg, full of sensation. Side of the torso, the arm and hand, and up to the top of your head, sensing the whole right side of your body filled with sensation, with energy. Might you imagine, sense the left side dissolving, simply slipping away into darkness. Only the right side remains. Noticing any sensations or waves of energy through the right side of the body. Now let your attention gather back to the heart space, the center of your chest. And over to the left side of your chest, the left shoulder, elbow, wrist, the palm of the hand, the left thumb, the next finger, the middle finger, the ring finger, and the little finger. Sensing all the fingertips on the left hand, back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, the left side of the chest, the waist, hip, knee, sole of the foot, your left big toe, the next toe, the next, and the next one, and the little toe. Moving up to the top of your foot, the ankle, the knee, to the hip, a sense of the whole left leg brimming with sensation. And now the whole left side of the torso. The arm. To the top of your head. The whole left side. Shimmering. Tingling. The sensation. Saturating the whole left side. As if the right side could dissolve. Slip away into darkness. And now, sensing both sides of the body together, equally, the left side, the right side, the front, the back, the whole body saturated with sensation, with energy, with light. The whole body resting deeply now, effortless, but keeping the mind awake and alert. Now notice the natural rhythm of your breath. Notice the body breathing itself. Breathing in, breathing out. And as you do this, could you sense the outline of your body? The outer edges. All around the body. And you might imagine a light, a brilliant white light, contouring the edges of the body. Could you visualize your body lying here, encircled by a brilliant white light? The whole body radiating light. And as you inhale, allow the light to flow through every cell and every part of your body. Trillions of cells filled with light. And as you exhale, might you imagine this light glowing more and more all around you. Fill yourself up as you inhale, glowing brighter and brighter as you exhale. Get continue like this without changing the breath. Now, could you imagine breathing light and energy up from the soles of your feet all the way to the crown of the head? And as you exhale, let this energy swirl around you all the way back down to your feet. Just imagine. Inhaling through the soles of the feet, up to the crown of the head. Exhale, energy and light swirling around you, back down to your feet. Continuing like this for a few more rounds. The whole of you radiating light and energy within you and all around you. Now, could you imagine or sense floating in a pool of crystal clear, sparkling water? The water completely supports every part of your body, almost like you're on a bed of clouds. The whole body is weightless, floating freely. Savor the sensation of floating free. Now, the body merging with the light within you, around you, as you simply become light and energy. Sense or imagine light rays streaming all around you as a physical body simply dissolves. All sensations in the body dissolve, melt away. You're left as pure energy, light. Drifting here for a few moments, enjoying the sensation of floating free as pure energy. Could you sense that light part of you ever so gently rock? from side to side. That more subtle part of you loosening, detaching, as it rocks from side to side. Ready and free to simply roll out or float up and away. Part of you that is completely free of all limits is loose and is ready to go on a great spiritual adventure. You may notice waves of energy flowing through you. If you do sense any sensations at any point, lean into them, surrender to them, and know that you're completely safe and held by this protective light all around you. Remember your intention for this practice. You are a being of unlimited potential, and activate your ability to explore beyond the limits of the physical body. Allow yourself to continue to drift here as pure light, ready and free to simply roll out or float up, up and away. You can return at any time simply by thinking of your physical body. I will leave you here in this space to continue whatever experience you're having. Travel well and have fun in this realm where anything is possible.